Day. We all know that 8th March is celebrated as International Women's Day, but due to the sudden demise of our ex-governor Anshuman Singh ji, we could not celebrate it yesterday. So it is being celebrated today, and it has to be celebrated throughout the year, as my fellow professors they have said, we have to celebrate International Women's Day not only on 8th of March, but every day is to be celebrated as Women's Day. And we feel proud that we are women, and on International Women's Day we have to celebrate the achievements of women. I think we have to be more positive. We have to highlight the positive aspects of women, what all women have achieved over the years. If we look at the status of women in past and what is the status of women today, then we can say lot of changes have taken place, lot of ups and downs have also taken place. As far as the International Women's Day is concerned, we know that in 1908 almost 15,000 women, they marched on the roads of New York, and it was a kind of protest movement. They wanted their salaries to be raised, they wanted their voting rights to be introduced. And then in 2010 an idea came up, and in 2011 March 8th was considered to be International Women's Day. And every year, as Ma'am Lakshmi Thakur has pointed out, there has been a theme. The first theme of International Women's Day was celebrate the past and plan for future. So we have to plan for our future. That time also we had planned for our future, and still we keep planning for our future. We have to see our future in a very positive manner. We have to, I think what I feel is ki we must highlight on the positive aspects of women. Women has gone through a lot of negativities also, as sir has also pointed out. He has talked about female feticide and how women were killed when they were still in the womb of their mother. But now we can look at the positive aspect of this side. Change is taking place, change is the law of nature. So we can expect some good changes also in future. Let us hope for the good changes which will keep women on a high pedestal. And there is no need to compare man and woman. Both man and woman, they complement each other. There is no competition between man and woman that woman is higher or man is higher.